about the tyre conditions for now. Everything's looking good.
Race. Rees lines up on pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Perez, Fernando Alonso, Max Verstappen, and Sainz, Leclerc, Norris, Russell, and Yuki Tsunoda, Gasly, Magnussen, Lance Stroll, and Latifi, Albon, Ocon, Mick Schumacher, and Guan Yu Zhou. Hamilton. They'll be starting further back after a warm welcome to
Okay, 22 laps left. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. We'll be right back. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. We'll be right back. to the car.
I just want to add we had 5 restarts because of Recep 2-0-2 and in all we were top 5. But anyway, I think our goal has to be P3 in the championship, because P1 or P2 isn't going to happen.
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.